Pretty wild battle here, coming to two to go. 17 of Stenhouse does a sly job on Chase Elliott. Chase Elliott, he kind of could have pushed the issue there. And look, it ends up costing him another position.
Well, I think it cost Stenhouse too.
Yeah, they each lose a spot to Kyle Busch. And
a little frustration.
That's on the cool down lap, where things weren't cooled down. And they had a discussion about it behind the pit wall afterward.